Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Yuna. Hope you guys had a great day, and if you're new here, welcome. This is my video of last week of college, and I hope you guys like this video.
Strawberry parfait. This granola is so good. I'm just kind of lazy at this point. My new favorite one. Oh, I've seen too much. It's giving volume. Okay. I was wondering why you can't do mascara on your hair, and I realized that that's the worst idea. Wasn't too bad. Last day of school. I keep on writing hi. I should say greetings. Oh my god, my tape. Let's see. This is where screenshot is your best friend. Was your jar creamy? I don't know what type of dog she have though. Okay, I'm gonna just put a golden retriever because you know what? They're the cutest. Oh, this one looks cute. Enough.
See, I told you.
Oh, shoot.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, I can't open it.
Oh my god. They be coming.
Oh, it's so cute.
Like this the other way.
Oh, okay. Like, do you think I can just like set it down?
Yes, and put it down.
Should have brought more bowls.
Are they gonna eat?
I don't know, will they? Oh, they're so cute. You know the plan.
They're fine.
Hope they like it. Oh yes, they do.
Yeah.
Success.
Get another bowl.
Oh crap.
Oh, open another one.
Yeah.
You don't know how to open that, right?
Open what?
That.
No. I don't
just
have a
the other way.
Here.
The other way.
wait, come back.
They're telling their partners to come. They like the food.
put it here.
Where? Like, bring it over there?
I guess. Okay. How about the orange cat?
Hello, so it's me again. Hi. The audio is ringing pretty loud here, so I had to mute the whole clip. But we're taking calculus. It's our last class today. Actually, we didn't have to come to class, but I wanted to give my professor the card that I made. So I came here with my roommate. We have the same calculus class. And yeah. Oh, also, we're both moving out today. So, yeah. And at this time, I think I realized that I should have brought at least a pencil and a paper so I can work on my maths review. But I kind of just... I think I was too excited about moving out, so I didn't bring anything. But yeah, my roommate got me a pencil. I'm working on my reviews now, well, trying to. I guess for math, it's like, I don't know, I have like a love and hate relationship with math because I'm good at it, but I don't like it. I just don't like numbers. I think that's why I'm an art major.
I just finished packing up. There's a lot of things that I couldn't stuff it in my bag, but I'm just gonna have to take everything one at a time. So, yeah. Last room tour. But yeah, I have a lot of stuff. Like a lot of stuff. One. Okay, we're done. It's so hot. I'm dying, sweating, and
oh, it's over.
Yeah, but we're gonna go to the bookstore and then come back to turn in our keys.
Okay. Thank you.
is so irreplaceable. Everybody knows I want you, but I've always been so invisible to you. But I'm just waiting on you to pull back the curtains. And I've been standing on the sidelines, waiting till the time's right to make you mine. 'Cause ever since the first time you opened up my world, I just can't seem to close my eyes and sleep. I'm locked inside this daydream, don't need any saving. But I need you to wake me up. Imagine
Then realizing how crazy my hair looks.
No, no, no,
I haven't looked in a mirror in a while.
We're all in the city. Okay.
Alright.
One, two, three. Okay. Good?
Yay.
Alright.
Okay, thank you so much.